Calabash Alley, a street in my country, reflections of my society. Galvanized peeping is an everyday thing. Who ain't seen, does say they see. Calabash Alley is all of me. Calabash Alley, where marbles are pitching, 100 hole and tack for bookie. Gossip and cussing is really no big thing. Youth pelting green mango at mango tree. Calabash Alley is all of me. Calabash Alley, a natural kind of bacchanal, running jockey in the canal. We listen to the calypso, we just prefer, we like it so. Calabash Alley is the place to be. Calabash Alley is the place to be.
All you see what coming down the road, boy? That is me.
You almost down the foot at all.
Nice and stand real hard, eh?
Just be a good one. Just that for your good boy.
Come on, Diamond. It's your turn to do your own thing.
Good afternoon, miss.
But you ain't minded a good afternoon, or at least you could answer him.
You feel too nice, George.
Hey, like catching your tongue out.
You're nice from far, but you're far from nice.
I wouldn't be a cent for that.
Yeah,
how
much you advertise.
I
wouldn't
be a cent for that.
Go on, go on,
go on. Well, boy, something else, yeah?
Carol, wait a minute.
Danny, I hope you're not in that kind of thing, or no?
What kind of thing, Carol?
Molesting girls when they pass, you know?
I don't going for that kind of thing.
Those boys are too disgusting. If they answer them when they say good afternoon, they want to ask you for this. If you don't answer them, you're in for a lot of cussing. That is why I don't like to come around by you, I know.
I'm surprised to see you walking. You're always in some car.
Well, all that finished, sir.
You mean you and Arthur will smash up?
Yes, sir.
How, girl?
The man gonna leave you, wife.
What? You're joking.
But true.
Girl, that's good. You both only could live better now.
Look, sir, Dan, you must be taking for some pro.
Sorry, lady, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
I don't mind having a sugar daddy, but I can't take all mine in a man.
Well, you know what you want.
Come inside, Danny.
You're not going out tonight?
No place to go.
What? Imagine you staying home.
I can't fight every night. But Danny, like you're losing weight, you're prison for Shirley.
Nah, man. I just can't find a job. No matter how I try.
Then why don't you do some gardening then?
Where, dear? Where?
Just go to some of them big cottages like Elsie Park or Hayland Park, Westmoreland, and ask anybody there if they want somebody to take care of the lawn.
Me know nothing about gardening.
You don't have to. Well, you could do like Sarah or Wolf and Stephen Tobago.
That's too hard for me.
Like you ever work for truth. Look at me. All these years I spent on my mother's house and did a thing. Then I decided to go and look for work. I couldn't get no work at all. So I went to do surf on me. First, I mind some surf for a woman in Sinister.
And the husband try a thing, and she fire you.
Not so at all. Every time I pass, he used to hit me on the bottom. And one day she catch him, and shake him right off of the room. But he could pretend. He said the first time he touched me, and it was an accident, and she could ask me.
What do you say?
Well, when she asked me, I said the first time he really touched me, but he was up to no good. Once the company was sending him on a business trip to Barbados, and he asked me to go with him.
You went?
You think I'm so stupid to turn them off like that? First, I did last when he was inside the home, and everything fell over.
Seneca, all them admirers you have, you can't ask one of them to get a little job for me?
My affairs with men don't last no time at all. It has finished some. But I see what I could do at the office.
I want a good job.
That's the same thing I don't understand. You must be willing to do anything at the start. I'll move up as time goes by.
All right, anything at all. Just try your best.
What you will give me for getting the job for you?
I'll give you anything you want.
All right. When I get the job for you, I'll ask for what I want. Although I feel just so I myself got to look for work.
No fighting. Then you must come running back to you. Them fellas don't take no for an answer.
When the love of this thing is not strong.
Look, Carl, I better be going. You must be tired after walking around with them high heels holding. I'll see you.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing special. I might just go and play some old food with the fellas.
Come across by me then now.
To play old food?
No, but come alone.
What are you doing for?
For nothing. I know something to play.
You could play for a little kiss.
Oh, so?
Alright, you will play for a little glass of water.
Alright, about 8:30?
I'll play them.
Okay. Alright.